Marcellin Champagnat was born in 1789 in southern France. He created a brother group called the Mars Brothers. They are dedicated to teaching youth and children a religious education. In 1840, Saint Marcellin Champagnat died of cancer in northern France. The Mars tradition is still going on, as there are over 80 countries still involved and dedicated to the Mars Brothers. They call the brother group Mars, as it means Mary, and they are dedicated to Mary.